Electric battery locomotive. The power unit of electric battery locomotives is a DC electric motor receiving its current from a storage battery carried in a casing on the upper part of the chassis. Such locomotives are for light and medium duties, as they are generally less powerful than diesel or trolley wire locomotives. Through battery locos of even 13 tons weight are available in the country. Range of battery locomotives is from 4 to 70 kilowatt continuous rating. The battery locomotive is relatively quiet in operation and produces no objectionable fumes. Compared with diesel locomotives, it generates much less heat. An important advantage of battery locomotives is that it can meet an appreciable overload of short duration. The battery constitutes a major portion, nearly 60% of the weight of the locomotive. Usually, there are two batteries on loco. The batteries are of lead acid type, and each battery consists of a number varying from 40 to 70. The battery cannot be made flame proof, and its container has to be well ventilated. A fully charged battery gives service for nearly 8 hours. That is one shift of regular traction duty. At the end of the shift, the battery has to be placed on a charging rack, and it takes nearly 8 hours to fully charge. It should be borne in the mind that a fully charged battery can be discharged in few hours only by overload, or battery can be discharged in a few hours only by overload or misuse. But to replenish the charge, it takes nearly 8 hours. The direct current for charging at the station may be available from a motor generator set or by the use of mercury or rectifier. The latter has the advantage that it has no moving or rubbing parts. The battery charging station should be close to an intake airway. Thanks for watching. Like, comments, share and subscribe the channel for more upcoming mining related videos. If you have any mining related questions, ask in the below comments section.